Hello. Is your company thinking to establish a shared service center structure? Or if you already have a shared service center, are you thinking to move from paper to e-invoicing? If the answer to any of these questions is yes, then I would like to invite you to watch this webinar where we will discuss possible challenges that you may face when moving from paper to invoicing from a business point of view and how to address those challenges.